I hereby summon all my imps. Hey everybody, it's Annabelle. When Leslie left off, we had just opened all the flight paths in Mercenaries. So we'll check in our training ground. We'll see that... Oops, I must be on the wrong person. Hang on. That's my main account. I am a professional at this. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise. Okay, let's get this to open up.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. We got some mysteries to solve.
Okay, now let's check on our mysteries. We got Murky back. We don't need Murky, so we'll burn him. Check on our battle rooms, our training rooms. Okay, pretty much everybody's up to about 27 on this. Okay, so let's move on. Next one that we gotta take down is Black Rock Mountain. Let's go to Black Rock Mountain.
Tavern, bro. Of course.
Let's get an okay to start this off. Wave hi to everybody. And let's walk in. Okay, we basically have to walk up the right side on this one. Let's bring out our blues here. Let's pull out a red for Grumash. We're gonna focus on the dragon. Kicking them around here. Let's do the AoE for the triple attack. Subjugation. Hopefully we don't get it three times this time. So what do I have to work on? damage and orc on the spot. Okay. Let's try and get some of that orc on spot taken care of. With this blue. Come on. This is the weird one. Okay. This one's really weird.
I must know more.
Prepare to face the mighty Millhouse Manasaur.
So this is a Fey Dragon, and basically if you try to target it, it randomly targets stuff. So the best way to kill this is with stuff that doesn't actually target. We're gonna bait it right now. Okay, and this is stuff that won't target it. Like, for example, the Arcane Explosion won't target it. The Arcane Salvo won't target it. And we're just gonna use the Subjugation on right over here just to try and get that down. Done. Let's do that again. Let's get a heal on the Millhouse real quick. Nice. Yeah. One second. Let's take the damage ability. Can't recall, I got some stuff done. Sorry, I should say carry. Let's stop at the kick turn.
We've got to face the facts and do what's necessary.
She's already up to task 12. I don't want to walk up this way. We have to walk up this way. We need two reds, okay.
I must know more.
It's the mighty Millhouse Mana Storm!
Let's focus on the red here. You'll go middle because of how you're set up. We'll still focus on the red in the middle though. I don't even think focus on the red in the middle for now. I did sign wrong, I'll do that red thing again. So I did that red thing again, or so she just didn't attack anybody for some reason. Don't know, we'll get the heal there. Okay, let's try this again. The triple there. This is subjugation on the red. I did choose a target, right? Okay. And then let's do the attack and to try to get another heal in there. One friend is if I'm not wrong. We finished a quest, or just okay, some arcs, okay. 5 and 10 is better than 3 and 6. Okay. Carol gets another task done.
I am here to keep the peace.
I think 400 points, that'll be down the road. Which boon is this? Caster? What are you doing? Not a caster. Okay. I'm not happy that I lost the relevant. We can bring out the orcs here. And bring out the health first if you can. Hit his arc on slot first turn, right? Yeah, I think, okay. So everything focus on the red then. Okay. Let's do the arc on slot so the arc on slot can get some damage in here. Let's do the Arcane Blast on the red. Let's do the Double Strike on the green. Lost no health. We might have to wait this round. We'll see though. It is not good for us. Yeah, this is like this and this one.
Fall and noon.
Sinestra just killed us way too hard. Lost way too many there. Red, red, green, yellow. Special token. Red. Protector. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Let's try that. What knowledge the stars in the
Well, let's focus on this red first. Let's get everything on the red real quick. Okay, I think we can get on the hit here. Let's have everything focus on the run again. Let's give you a heal just because I don't want you to die. Okay, that was a good heal. I'm down real low. Get another heal in there. It's bigger than 8. 8 and 3. Okay. 8. If you wanted to kill Zarella, seriously, stop. For the Alliance and my family. Let's just get out of this for a second. Focus on the dragon first. Spot here. Do the double strike on this and the Arc Onslaught on that so you can get a little more Arc Onslaught on you. Okay, we got past the first boss and we didn't lose anybody. Shouldn't have been that hard, but whatever. Take the circle feeling this time. If I walk up this way, I gotta make sure I hit that mystery. Okay, so let's not walk up that way if we can avoid it. Two reds and green, so I can slow that down a little bit. Let's focus on the blue. Here. Let's take down with the other two. That was not happy. Okay, finally you got your Orc Onslaught done.
I should make sure these ones settle down.
do have a heal up here, okay. I do have a spirit healer. Red, green, and blue. I do have a shield. Focus on the dragon first. Okay. Just trying to see if I can get the dragon down. If I give you a pump, you should be able to kill it. Focus on this one, that should bring it up by 2, so that should only be 12. 17. So that I can, like, if this 5 hits right. 17. Maybe we're gonna be plus 2, plus 4. Okay, it did win. Okay. Whew. The heal was massive at that point. Forgot that you do double damage. Okay. Let's do the attack in there.
Job's done.
Anything less than 3. I can taunt off to gain 4 health. Will that help me out? Take the 4. I think I lose her, and that's gonna be a problem.
Job done.
Yeah, I should have lost her. Knowledge the stars provide. Okay. Take the Arcane Volley, I might be able to make this work with the Arcane Volley.
At least I can always count on being busy.
X-Flare. See what we get. Just try to get this an okay. See if it'll make it better for us. Do these 2 because I got the arcane. And we'll try to bring out the
Zero.
Do the AoE here. to 5, huh? Try to get some damage off this one. Kitty, we're not doing well on this run. Let's get the arcane damage in here.
Job's done.
Okay, there's the shot. Nice. Nice. And the arcane damage. Okay. Okay. Ooh. We are having some interesting battles here. Let's do the snipe and see if that helps out at all. Okay, the storyline's done, so let's go and pick up the storyline for a second.
Head buddy Grim Gosling and Sage
Winter.
Talonbron, of course.
Okay. See who we get back from the spirit healer. Who did we get back? We got Grommash back, okay. Fighter, you're not a fighter, you're a fighter. No, no, yes, no. You're a fighter, okay. Yes, I am. I'm really Leo. Those are actually my stats.
I can wait.
Why did it sound a lot angrier than it should have? Didn't mean it to. This is not going well.
Oh, and you.
Done.
Can I pull this out, or do I have to grind a little bit? Let's see if I can pull this out. Doesn't look like it.
Job's done.
We're gonna try though. We are gonna get out of here.
Job's done.
You go over here. Let's do more damage to your shot watch. We do two to that.
My blade seeks vengeance.
Okay, some damage off of you. See if we can even make this run more. It is not looking good for us though. To give more circle feeling. So we'll put out the only three that we have at this time. We'll try to take out the red. The red can do the most damage to us. That's what we have left. Focus on the red here.
Job done.
Oh, thank you. I do like to stream something unique. Unfortunately, Mercenaries is one of the least supported modes, even in Hearthstone. But I like to show people that it can be interesting to play. Unfortunately, we're not getting a good run on this particular one. We won't make it up this path.
Done.
That's because we're at pretty hard bosses already. So we're down to two mercenaries at this point. We're not going to try to take down the boss with two mercenaries. You can call me she, her, him. My pronouns are whatever you want to use. I'm pretty okay with everything. It's she, her, but if you call me him. I'm not gonna yell at you. To me, it's, you're trying to be nice. You would want to use she, her, not he, him, but if you do it, I'm fine with it. Everybody's accepted here. I'd rather you come in and join the group and call me a him than to not join the group and call me a her. Try one more run with this, and then if we can't get it on this run, we might have to go and grind a little bit on this. We might have to grind here a little bit to get past this. A little weak. Where we need to be. This is kind of end boss stuff. Let's do a pump on you. Let's do a heal on you. But I'm not sure if I just got a really bad run. But that run did not feel good. Seven and three. One of its neighbors, that's gonna be you or you. You can't hit the Zeroa. You shouldn't be able to hit the Zeroa. Let's get a taunt on you. Let's do attack and attack. Let's see if I can get the healing. Why? Well, thank you. That is a great sentiment, and I'm glad that you said that. But I'm also not going to exclude somebody if they do it on accident. Now, if they're doing it maliciously, to try to be malicious, that's a different thing. As a person, if that makes it easier for you to know me as a person and get over it. We're not even getting past for a second boss there. So let's work on getting Rakara some stuff here and getting Kyria some stuff here. Let's do some heroics here for a second. That wall just has eaten us. So we're gonna do the rest of today, getting some tasks done really quickly. Try to get some more coins on people.
For the Alliance and my family.
What knowledge do the stars provide?
Well, that's fine, you know. I'm glad that's what you are, you know. Everybody deserves, you know, the respect. Everybody is wanted here. Even the people who don't deserve it, deserve it. But you can have a thumbs up for being you. That's what this little thing up at the top of my on my channel. That's the thing that looks like a rainbow. That's just to show people that I'm trans all the time.
Job's done.
And if you guys, and if anybody ever wants to use that for anything, they can. I made it, I believe. It's just a rainbow with a trans symbol on it, where half of it's blue and half of it's pink. But if anybody wants to use it, they can. I was gonna bring it out a while ago, but when I originally brought it out, it was Pride Month, and I didn't want to make it seem like I was just milking Pride Month with it, so I waited until after Pride Month to bring it out. But it's been out there for a while. Another one that's up there is just my little symbol, which is the floor with the little double tail on it, because I want to encourage everybody to
job's done.
Okay, let's wait for the bike spike apparently. So that symbol is with a double tail on it, and it's just my list encouraging everybody to play for fun. That's why every time I end the stream, you'll hear me say, play for fun. The only other one up there is the T for Teen, which is just to show everybody who comes by this channel that the Hearthstone is rated T for Teen. And the last one down at the bottom is just my little warning in case I swear, and it also blocks my name on Hana. So that way, whenever I'm playing, nobody's ever trying to snipe me or anything like that. If you want to ask me any questions, I'm okay answering anything. This is just gonna be kind of a little chill, leveling up stream at this point. So we kind of hit a wall. I gotta get some tests done.
I fight for you.
What knowledge the stars provide.
So my characters can become stronger. But I don't want to not post this up to make it seem like I just win all the time. I want to show some of the struggles that we have in this game at times. Yeah, they can be struggling at times. Ah, maybe Ramblin' will saw it now. If you don't want to tell me anything about me, that's fine also. If you don't want to, that's fine also. You'll find out I'm pretty chill. I'm just gonna do some chill walk-ups here. Get some more tokens.
I fight for a new
knowledge that the stars provide.
Come on. This is just gonna be kind of a chill little one. Get some tasks done. Get some people coming up the wall. Right, there's the bounty.
We've got to face the facts and do what's necessary.
Okay. Let's go the other way. Not for the spirit here, so I need a couple more attacks in. This is how you do some of the grinding. Get some of these tasks done. Just go to the first one. Try it again tomorrow. Hopefully some of these coins will help out. I don't want to do too much grinding. I don't want to show how good this game can be. Maybe I should say mo, not game.
And my family for a noon.
What knowledge do the stars provide?
Just trade on through to the other side. No need to run, no need to hide. Just trade on through to the other side. Trade on through to the other side. Heroic to get you done, and then we'll try to pick up Milhouse's coins tonight, and that'll be it for us. Imposter says not bad. Wanting to get coins for boons lately. Everybody, and get straight on through to the other side.
For the Alliance and my family. For Elul.
This should be the fourth one, so we should be down there to this one.
I fight for a new
knowledge the stars provide.
Skip straight across. My team, I don't think I can use any of these items. Oh, how my team is right against these guys. I don't wanna run against the wall all day.
I fight for a new unlock no more.
Finish it off. Nice. Can I finish just her stuff off? More coins off the box. Nice.
We've got to face the facts and do what's necessary.
Okay, let's pick up her.
We've got to face the facts and do what's necessary.
Okay. Okay, so let's see if we can get the boon for Milhouse here. Let's go to where the boon is for Milhouse. Caster Mice. Greens here.
I'm not too young to fight.
What knowledge the stars provide?
Everything attack you. Have a huge lag spike currently. I think I'm wasting all this on just stuff I don't care about. Let's pick up the Cathedron. I don't think there are any more bones on this path. Okay. Let's see if we can get another caster bone. Oh, fuck. Caster. And that's slight caster. It's two either way, isn't it? Three either way, okay. Three, I should say. A red and a blue and a
orange. Milhouse Mana Storm!
We'll focus on the red real quick. Okay, let's take down the green next. Let's take down me next. Let's get a healing there. Yeah. probably got her stuff done.
I need to show them I've got strength and honor to spare.
We can go through her own bodies next time if we need to. I have something to do speed running on her just to get those off the bat. Which one are we looking at time wise? We're getting tight on our time.
Fight! For Elune!
What knowledge do the stars provide?
We'll focus on the blue first. We'll save Milhouse for tomorrow then. Or Rakara, I should say. This one. Get some leveling in. And we'll call it.
For the Alliance and you amount no more.
Focus on the blue here. Red. And that's where you can see that circle of healing comes in really handy. Finish this off. For a bit. Slow up your taunt a little bit there. I'm getting more healing on the taunt. What are we working on? Blood Fury and Blood Thirst, okay. crossbowman. Let's do the Arceus Salvo, since we just have enough points for that. Millhouse, let's work on your arcane powder. Zara has nothing that I want to get at this point. You're close. You're close. You're far away. We're plus getting either one of these to be level 3. We want to work on the flash shield next, so let me end at this one. That close, okay. Okay. Alright, we're gonna call it here today. Thank you guys all so much for watching. Thanks everybody for watching, and as always, remember, play for fun.